Yeah, I'm just filming setting up the vehicle and then I'll film PT. Hopefully we do PT. Yeah, it's on. Anything competitive.
Yeah.
It's a good twist to throw that competitive side in it. We're gonna need two concrete like bricks though. Those, did he do like the fins and then you run around the fins and then you pull the misery plate? Yeah, we did that when it was like a sauna outside too. It's awful. It's awful. It's so hot that you're like, you're doing a workout in a sauna is what it feels like. Yeah, no, I heard David did like 4 workouts. kind of, I don't know, there's like... Is that where he's going?
Yeah, that's where he's putting the. That's where he's putting that buoy. That's the four.
Alright, and then where do you want me to put this one?
That one, I would say probably 10 yards past that green stuff, maybe.
Like the, where it gets green? Or like, you mean like right here?
Yeah, right.
I don't know, I'm just putting this buoy out. Should have gone out with two people. Where'd you... There's a layer like this thick. Just enough to cover it of that frickin' sick seaweed, dude.